And in second place, championship leader, Valtteri Bottas of Finland. And our winner today, what a race from Lewis Hamilton. And in his honour, and that of Mercedes-AMG Petronas, the British and German national anthems. Prince Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, Crown Prince of the Kingdom of Bahrain. Well done to Mercedes-AMG Petronas on their 1-2. And they are represented by Simon Cole, Chief Engineer Trackside. And he is presented with the trophy by Krasimir Kuchko, CEO of Gulf Air. Congratulations to Mercedes-AMG Petronas. Within second place, Valtteri Bottas. The trophy presented to him by His Excellency Ayman Torbi Al-Mayed, Minister of Youth and Sports Affairs. And to the third place driver, Charles Leclerc. The trophy presented by His Excellency Sheikh Abdullah bin Isa Al-Khalifa, President of the Bahrain Motor Federation.